Actor Kunal Kim is a tattoo lover and he recently visited a tattoo studio to complete a 4-year-old tattoo. On Wednesday, Kunal took to Instagram and posted a few pictures and a video to flaunt the tattoo, which has the face of tiger with hyper-realistic details on his calf muscles. "It's finally completed. I never posted this tattoo since it wasn't complete, even though I have had it since 2016, but finally after almost 30 hours split over an average of 6 hours per session, it's done and I love it," he captioned the post. Kunal has several other tattoos on his body. A few weeks ago, he got the name of his daughter Inaya inked on his body. "This ink is the closest to my heart, emotionally and literally as well. My little girl is and will always be a part of me. Her name Inaya is at the center in Devanagari and her middle name Naomi means goddess Durga is represented by the red bindi in the middle and the trishul at both ends," he had written.